Hello YouTube, and welcome to the BMW 740 Li. Now this is the new BMW that BMW have released only a couple of months ago. I thought I'd show you some of its amazing options. Now as you can see, the vehicle comes with a lovely display over here. There's your steering wheel has also changed with lots of multifunctional buttons. Now as you can see to my right, it comes with lots of different buttons for you to play with, including the electric seats and the massage seats. The seats are also heated. The key comes like this. It also gives lots of information on that screen there. Now if I access the iDrive system, you'll see that it gives a new option. Media, radio, communication, navigation, connected drive, and my vehicle. If I go into my vehicle, I can access the vehicle settings like lights, doors, speed warning, attentiveness assistant, parking, driving experience control, seat comfort, climate comfort, and GPS tracking. So you can always track your wife while you're in this car. System settings, well, mobile devices, language, headphones, wireless charging tray, so it allows your phone for wireless charging, which is great. Rear seat entertainment, that is basically having the TV in the back of the car, which is great. Gestures, well, I don't know if you know, if I go on to media on here and I'm listening to a radio station, let's find a good one, there's Kistry. I can turn up the sound like this. So it's pretty cool. The navigation screen. We just go on the map. We'll show you a very large map, which is very informative as well. What else have we got? Media, radio, TV. Who doesn't want to watch TV in the car? Should we change the station? How about 4-7? There you go, it's loading right there. We're watching Secret Agent at the moment in the car. And it will continue to play until you press the mute button. Over here, what have we got? The heated seats, yes, we want them on. The fan, we can switch them on. It's dual climate, as you can see. It's all very animated. Now, if you're anything like me, I like to travel with it quite high. You can synchronize them, so you give the other person no option but to deal with what you're popping in as well. You've got both maximum front dimmer and rear dimmer. You've got the air conditioning as well. It's all very good. And look, it's even given us a clock to tell us what the date is. The date is coincidentally wrong, but oh well. Over here, what do we have? We have sport mode, we've got comfort, and we've got eco pro, but we also have adaptive, which adapts to the way you drive, which is amazing. You also have the we also have this lovely button here which turns off the traction control. You shouldn't do that here in the UK, because if you have a crash, your insurance won't pay out a single penny at all. You also have the parking sensors, so if I switch them on, there we go, we have a full 360 surround view of the vehicle. Also, what's at the rear, you can access what's at the front. The car will actually park itself as well using Park Assist, which I think is brilliant. Now when you put the car into drive, if you put the sensors on, it will give you the front of the car as well as the rear of the car what's going on, so that you have the cameras in both places, because you've got a camera over here, a camera there. Oh, see, that's what's we just accessed that one. A camera in the back, camera to the side, and the camera at the front. Vroom vroom. Look at that. That's very nice.
Well, I hope that you have enjoyed this video. Please take care. And if you're thinking of buying a 7, please do, because it's so much better than the S-Class. And that's not just because I love 7s. I actually have driven this one. I mean, look at the mood lighting in here. You could change all those colours. This car, look, it's got exclusive Nappa leather. I mean, what more comfort could you want out of life? Anyway, take care. Love you. Bye-bye.